Good afternoon. We have just finished a meeting on Afghanistan with our rescue support partners, and our commitments to Afghanistan's security is strong and steadfast. At our Warsaw summit in July, we agreed to sustain rescue support beyond 2016 to continue national funding of the Afghan security forces throughout 2020 and to work on our long-term political partnership and practical cooperation with Afghanistan. Today, we reviewed the security situation in Afghanistan and we reaffirmed our mutual commitments. The situation in Afghanistan is and will remain difficult and tough. The Afghan security forces have taken many casualties, but they are defending the Afghan people with determination and courage, and combating the enemy across the country. This year alone, there have been 8 major attempts to seize cities. All have failed. NATO will continue to train, advise, and assist the Afghan forces through our rescue support mission, because we know that training local forces to fight terrorism and stabilize their country is the best way to project stability beyond our borders. This is part of the broad international support for Afghanistan. At the Brussels conference in October, the international community committed a further $15 billion through 2020. Minister Rabbani expressed Afghanistan's appreciation for the continued support from the international community. And he briefed us on his country's ongoing reforms, which are linked to that support. It is essential that Afghanistan continues to pursue reforms and improve governance, to fight corruption, protect human rights, and advance the peace process. This matters for the stability of Afghanistan and for our own security. Let me also thank my senior civilian representative in Afghanistan, Ambassador Ismail Aramaz, for his insights and commitment over the last 2 years. I can announce that his successor will be Ambassador Cornelius Zimmermann from Germany. He is an experienced diplomat who knows Afghanistan very well and will continue our important work. And with that, I'm ready to take your questions.